and Will's performance, just fantastic. What an unbelievably ironic thing to have his career high in the night he gets honored for his 1,000th point. And really, I thought he was going for 2,000 tonight, actually.
So happy for Will, one of the best teammates I've ever had. That dude just loves to compete and win. That was the tweet from former Hoosier and current NBA star Cody Zeller following Will Sheehy's career night that got the Hoosiers their third win over a ranked team this season.
It's not anything new that we're not used to. I mean, in practice, he, you know, does the same thing. So it's, you know, it's good that he has actually got out on the court and, you know, let it rip.
He's playing like the Will Sheehy that everybody has come to know, love, and respect. And over the past couple of years, and not worry about other things. And I don't mean worry about next year. He's not like that at all. It's just go out and play. We need his leadership. We need his courage. We need Will to be Will. And everybody in here that covers us knows what that means. And that's exactly what he's doing. And I think his teammates respond. And they were, I didn't know he had 30. And he was on TV, and I come back in, and the players are just going crazy for him. You know, it's so excited. And I hear him giving Yogi credit for the passing and Evan. I mean, he's a great teammate. And it's never been easy. You know, all his friends that he's come up with are here and gone, you know. And we have huge leadership expectations for him because he's capable. And I think he's embracing those right now.
I mean, really, it was just what these guys finding me in transition. I think Yogi threw two or three over-the-top passes. Stan finds me back cuts all the time. So, I mean, really, I was scoring without the ball in my hands, and then these guys found me. So, a night like this really just shows what kind of teammates we have.
I think it's fantastic. I think everybody's happy for Will. So, I don't think there's any question that it's a big deal.
Defensively, I wasn't that great tonight. I think I've played some better games overall, both on both ends of the court. But tonight, offensively, yeah, probably.
With two games remaining until Sheehy's senior night, there's still plenty of time for these records to be broken again. From Assembly Hall, I'm Josie Janovicius, IU Sportcom.